head were stinging because the smoke was so hot. It was like burning my legs and stuff.
A house was up in flames in Magna, trapping two children inside. Tonight, their stepmother is being called a hero. Good evening, everyone. I'm Hope Woodside.
And I'm Bob Evans. Heroes to the rescue, first on Fox 13. Seven children and their 17-year-old stepmother are lucky to be alive after a fire in Magna. The kids were having a sleepover when fire broke out early Sunday morning. As Fox 13's Sandy Riesgraf reports, everyone got out thanks to the efforts of what many are calling several heroes inside.
I looked back behind me and there was fire burning on my blanket and the couch.
In a matter of minutes, that fire consumed this home where Tiffany Stoll lived with her two brothers, a sister, dad, and 17-year-old stepmom, Amanda.
Really traveled fast. It was a very fast, hot fire.
This drop light started the fire. Investigators say it was left on, lying on a blanket in the living room where five children were having a sleepover. 10-year-old Tiffany was on the blanket that ignited.
I just woke up like regular, and then it's that close to my head.
Now Tiffany, her brother Robert, and sister Shauna are staying with their biological mom, while their six-year-old brother Matthew recovers in the hospital.
And the fire chief said Tiffany's a hero for waking everybody up, because if she had waited 2 seconds longer, that blanket would have killed her instantly, and then it would have swarmed through the whole house and killed everybody in the house, and nobody could have done nothing about it.
But the family will tell you there's another hero here. 17-year-old Amanda Stoll is the kid's stepmother, who ran through a wall of flames to rescue Matthew and Robert, trapped in an upstairs attic bedroom.
She is a hero in every sense of the term. A lot of people say, yeah, I can run into a fire and save my kids, but she's proven that she's got the guts to do something like that, that people's lives are more important than hers. Her children's lives are more important than hers. And if ever there was a hero, my wife's a hero.
Amanda suffered serious burns to 20% of her upper body in the rescue.
Guaranteed, I would love to thank her beyond all belief at this point.
And at this point, too, Kimberly wants other parents to remember.
You don't realize how much a child means to you until you think you're going to lose them. And so it's really important. Go through fire drills. Practice with them. It doesn't matter. I mean, you raised them their whole life. You don't want them to go.
In Salt Lake City, Sandy Riesgraf, Fox 13 News.
Dance.